Rarely does one come home to this kind of reception. Screaming crowds, a parade, a day held in his honor.
It's amazing.
Ever think you'd have a Danny Gokey day?
No.
This is the new life of Danny Gokey.
Well, the last year has been like a tornado. It's a whirlwind. Things have been going 90 to nothing.
It's been that kind of year for this Milwaukee native. The door opened up with a third-place finish on American Idol. Now he's just over a month away from releasing his debut album. With his record label in Nashville, Gokey is finding a balance between his personal and professional lives.
I'm just purchasing a house, actually, in Milwaukee. I'm going to live between Nashville and Milwaukee because of my foundation.
The foundation is named after Gokey's wife, who died following a battle with heart disease. The day we talked with him, Gokey was in New York promoting a video contest for the Clorox company. The idea is to get kids talking about flu prevention.
So we're asking teens from schools and teachers to develop a video performance of a song that was specifically written for this campaign. The song is about why students wouldn't want to miss out on the most important times of their life. And the winner of the contest is actually going to have me come to the school. I'm going to teach a music class, and I'm going to share my American Idol experience with them.
Gokey calls music a universal language, a way to enhance learning. Music and the arts are part of his foundation. Life in music seems to hit the right note.
It's just been an amazing experience, and I'm just so excited for what has happened, and I can't complain. You know, if I were to complain, someone slapped me.
In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN, 12 News.
I don't think anybody's going to have to slap him. Danny Gokey's new single is already out. His first album is set to be released March 2nd.